Major injuries were reported in a crash between a pickup truck and a semi that slowed traffic in northern San Luis Obispo County. The CHP says the crash on Highway 46 East near Jardine Road happened around 11 a.m. Emergency crews were dispatched to the scene where the pickup reportedly rolled and the semi truck was stopped in the slow lane.